But this is our moment, gentlemen. This right here is our moment, guys. Y'all got to think about that just for a minute, man. This right here, this moment right here, this is our moment to where we make our greatest life a reality. Right here, right now. It all starts in our mind. We've gone through this fight before. We've role played this fight before, gentlemen. This is our moment right here. We're facing greatness right now. You're prepared. This is your moment right here, right now. You gotta fall back on everything that you've learned, everything that you've prepared with, every practice that we've put in. You're prepared for this right now. It's just the greatness that you've never seen before. Joe Frazier once said, you don't prepare to be great until you fight greatness. Joe Frazier said, look, I'm not preparing for the second best in the world or the third best in the world. I want Ali. You gotta prepare for greatness. You go to the top. We don't prepare for this thing by looking at the bottom of the mountain. We prepare for this thing by looking at the summit.
Throws the ball down, caught inside at the 50. Moving the ball is Devin Clark. Lynch gets it. Straight drop, looks to throw, tries to loft it up there, intercepted at the 1 yard line. It is Kenneth Gilstrap. The throw steps up, throws over the middle, intercepted. T.T. Barber, 30-yard line, 20. Down to the 18-yard line. Here's the kick. It's up, and the kick by Cody Clark is good. Tonight, Lynch back to throw. He's hit it. Sacked. Back to throw. Lynch gets some pressure. Sacked. At the 45-yard line. And back to throw. Raiders come after me. Sacked again. And they may not get another playoff. They're out of timeouts. Garrett Singletary gets the sack. Memphis back to the line quickly. They try to spot the ball. But the clock is going to hit triple zeros. It's over. The Raiders win. Wow. 17-15 over Memphis. And the Tigers